said.
No, so
first I said, don't have a prejudice. You're full of prejudices. And I'm also full of prejudices. Now, let's talk about self-will. Both of us are free of it. Right? I want to, if you're free of it, don't ever say yes when you don't need to. Yes. So, I am full of prejudices. I think I'm a Brahmin, I think I'm a, you know, and I have prejudices, opinions, evaluations, conclusions. And you have too. So let us see if we can be really deeply free.